Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install Apache Maven in Understand operating system. So let's begin. Now to install Apache Maven, it is very important to install Java first. So I have already made a video on how to install the latest version of Java, that is 16.0.1, in Understand operating system. So this is basically, you know, the preview of that, and I'll be also putting the link in the description. So please do install Java before installing Apache Maven. So now that you have rightly installed Java, so it's time to, you know, install Apache Maven. So for that, we need to first download Apache Maven. So go inside your, you know, favorite browser, and in here just, you know, simply type Apache Maven download, and then you'll be getting this maven.apache.org is basically our first search result. So now just simply click on this download Apache Maven, and this will, you know, automatically going to redirect you to this official site of Apache Maven project. So in here, if you just scroll down a bit, you'll be getting this binary zip archive, right? So this is basically the file that we are going to download. So, you know, just click on this Apache Maven 3.8.1-bin.zip file. So, you know, just simply click on that, and it will, you know, automatically going to start downloading your Apache Maven. I have already downloaded it, so just simply cancel it. And if I just simply minimize my browser, and if I just simply go to my download directory, you can clearly see this Apache Maven 3.8.1 has been, you know, rightly downloaded over here. Now all we need to do is you need to just, you know, simply right click on it, then simply click on extract all, and this will, you know, automatically going to open this, you know, file location which, you know, going to be created to install our Apache Maven. So, you know, just simply click on extract, and this will, you know, automatically going to extract that Apache Maven over this folder. So you can clearly see this Apache Maven folder has been, you know, rightly created. So go inside that folder. So this is basically, you know, our Apache Maven, right? So just go a directory back, and, you know, just simply right click on it and copy, and then just simply go to your C directory, and then right click on it and paste. So now that you know you have rightly pasted your Apache Maven 3.8.1 over your C drive, just, you know, simply go inside that folder, then bin, and then just, you know, simply copy this address bar. So just, you know, simply click on that, then right click on it and copy. So now that you know you have rightly copied this address bar, all you need to do is you need to just simply click on this search icon, and in here just, you know, simply type environment, and then you'll be getting this edit the system environment variables. So, you know, just simply click on that, and this will, you know, automatically going to open the system properties, right? So in here you'll be getting this environment variables button. So, you know, just simply click on that, and this will, you know, automatically going to open this environment variables. So here you need to just, you know, simply click on this path icon. So, you know, just simply click on the path and then edit, and this will, you know, going to open this edit environment variable. So now just simply click on new, then right click on it and paste. So you are basically pasting this Apache Maven 3.8.1/bin directory over here to set our environment variable. This is very important. You need to do that, right? So now that you have rightly set our environment variable, just, you know, simply click on OK, then again OK, then again OK. Now just, you know, simply close it. So now that you have rightly set our environment variable, now it's time to set our Maven home. So for that, again click on search icon, and, you know, just simply type environ, and then you'll be getting this edit system environment variables. So again click on that, again click on edit environment variables. Now this time click on new. So now you need to set our Maven home path. So for that, just simply type maven_home, and then again just simply click on variable value, then right click on it and paste. But now this time you need to just, you know, simply delete this bin folder. So we are basically going to print up to Apache Maven 3.8.1, right? So now that you have rightly set your variable value, just, you know, simply click on OK, then again OK, then again OK, right? Now if you again click on this search icon and just, you know, simply type cmd, then enter, you'll be getting this command prompt has been directly opened. So now if you just simply type mvn dash dash version, then enter, you can clearly see this Apache Maven 3.8.1 has been rightly installed, and our Java version is 16.0.1, right? So in this way, you install Apache Maven in your Understand Operating System. I have rightly shown you how to install and how to set the path in your environment variable. So all the steps shown in this video are very important. So please do follow the video if you face any issue. And if you still face any issue, you can always comment in our comment section and I'm always there to help you. So that's basically all about this video. I have this website called geekyscript.com. In here, you'll be seeing various tutorials along with some blogs that I have written. So do also check our website geekyscript.com. So that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video and God bless you all.